The last time Army beat Navy, Baskin-Robbins only had two flavors.